So what do we have for Leo? What do we have for Leo spirit? Clear intuitive messages, please, for the sign of Leo. We got home for your first card. We got truth. And then we have clarity for your third card. So, Leo, some of you guys could be pretty much in a relationship already with somebody. And there may be some truth that may have been revealed, Leo. And whatever it was that was revealed, I feel like it made somebody take a hardcore look at themselves, Leo, in the mirror. And I just felt like for the most part, more than anything, somebody gained a lot of clarity. And now that they found out something, now that they know something, I just feel like they need to be on guard. Somebody feel like they need to protect themselves from whatever it is that they have found out about a particular person that they live with. But let's clarify in the situation and see what else is taking place or has already taken place. Okay, so we got the Knight of Swords. So whatever has happened, Leo, it definitely stirred up some drama. It may have stirred up an argument between you and another person over something that you have found out about, Leo. But we got the Magician right here. So it's like whatever is being said, Leo, somebody could be trying to manipulate the situation. I strongly feel like somebody could be trying to I'm getting that overpower the conversation that you could be trying to have, which is escalating to some form of an argument. But we got the High Priestess right here. So some of you guys, this person, like I said, maybe they're trying to like get you to calm down or trying to say or do whatever they got to do in order to, you know what I'm saying, gain some form of control over this situation. Because I feel like some of y'all may have snapped on somebody due to what it is that you have found out about your lover. And like I said, they're doing whatever they got to do in order to calm you down. And, you know what I'm saying, to have some form of control over this situation and control over you. But I feel like your person could be keeping something still, Leo. And that's crazy, because even if they is trying to like explain themselves to whatever it is that you have found out about, they still could be keeping something to themselves, Leo. Some of y'all probably hasn't even like really flat out told this person, you know, that you know. Maybe you just flat out like snapped on them and they don't know why you have snapped on them, Leo. Maybe it could just be like your attitude, for an example. Maybe you are like giving them an attitude, or I'll say half a doing stuff for this person to be funny, to be petty. You know what I'm saying? Maybe you calling this person names. I don't know, but I'm just getting somebody could be like verbally like calling somebody names or something. I don't know, but basically somebody getting called out. But like I said, maybe that could be a hint of what it is that you know to this person, Leo, because you definitely could be upset and in your feelings about, you know, this situation you have found out about. But like I said, some of y'all could just be keeping it to yourself with this High Priestess. Maybe you haven't flat out told this person that you know something, Leo. And your way of like getting back at this person by, you know, calling them names or being petty. Y'all take what applies in a situation. It's either you doing this or they doing this. But y'all pick a side. Roles definitely can be reversed. So if it ain't you, it's them. What else do we have, Spirit, in this situation? But I am seeing some form of argument that has happened between the two of you, Leo. But I feel like y'all could be very much on guard about this person or the situation, because some of y'all, I feel like this person is still keeping some things from you, Leo. So it's either that you have approached this person and said something about whatever it is that you have found out about, Leo, which escalated to some form of an argument. Or you could, like I said, you could just be purposely, you know, being petty around them and, and keeping it to yourself. I'm seeing two different sides for two different groups of Leos, but we got the Five of Wands reversed. So eventually, whatever happened between y'all, it definitely did calm down. But I am seeing, Leo, that somebody could be holding some form of resentment. And it could be you, because I feel like you could be heartbroken. Some of y'all are definitely pretty much heartbroken over whatever it is that you have found out about Leo. I strongly feel like some of y'all could be being petty, doing whatever y'all gotta do to like get back at this person. Some of y'all could be, but we got the Knight of Wands reversed. So some of y'all know, some of y'all got a feeling this person is keeping this stuff from you. You know what I'm saying? Even if you did find out some stuff about this person, I feel like you're not telling them everything that you know, or you just maybe you just know that this person is like keeping something from you. I'm seeing so many different energies. So I just felt like it's either, Leo, it's either that you know and ain't telling them what it is that you know, or it is that you got a feeling that this person has more going on than what it is that you know. You see what I'm saying? Maybe whoever told you this, maybe they haven't told you every single thing. But like I said, even if you did tell this person, Leo, I feel like they tried to like literally manipulate the situation to work in their favor, because deep down inside they don't want you to find out more. And that could be the problem, the case for most of y'all. You did say something about it, and yeah, you snapped out about it. And I just felt like they don't, it's something else that your person is hiding. I strongly get that energy. That's why I'm a little bit thrown off by this energy, because I feel like no matter what they say and no matter what you know, your person is still keeping secrets. That's the problem right there. You see what I'm saying? And I just feel like at this point, after the argument, you just been mad, you know, and deeply hurt about the situation, because basically your person was being a player. They was going back and forth between you and another person, but they trying to make it seem like they ain't messing around. You see what I'm saying? Some of you guys' person is definitely trying to make it seem like they ain't messing around, Leo. But we're going to dive a little bit deeper in the situation and see what else is taking place. We're going to bring out the Kipper cards. But I am getting that energy, Leo, where I strongly feel like your person is hiding some things from you, even though you know what you know. But you know deep in your heart that your person still got some things going on that you may not know about. Some of y'all could just be on the outside looking in. Maybe you are somebody that realized this person was in a relationship, Leo, and now you could be coming off pretty much guarded. You know what I'm saying? Maybe, like I said, just take this take with side. But it definitely has somebody hurt over the simple fact that they have found out what they have found out so far. We got despair right here. But wow. Some of y'all's person may have stopped messing around with another person because they lost their job. So even if your person was dealing with another person, Leo, behind the scenes, which you probably already found out about, I feel like your person only stopped dealing with them for the moment because they have lost their job. But somebody is definitely hurt. And I feel like it could be you, or I feel like it could be them. It could be the third party if there's another person involved. Because we do got the Three of Swords also, and we do got that, you know, house card. So I feel like it was other people involved, right? But they tried to make it seem like it wasn't. But the only reason why they did get away with it is because they left before you found out. That's what I'm really picking up on. I feel like they left before you found out. You may have found out too late, but it is saying that somebody stopped messing around with the other person because the other person, they lost their job. Look, and then it is, and you was the only person that was still hanging on that was, you know, pretty much supporting them, Leo. You see what I'm saying? We got unexpected income. This is like the Six of Pentacles, right? So I strongly feel like that's what went down. Like, you found out late though, but it is saying that the only reason why they left because the third party lost their job. They, some of y'all's person, if you was a side piece, right, your person only came back because they needed your support. They needed some money from you, Leo. So if you're not the person in a relationship with Leo, you could be, like I said, on the outside of the situation. You could be like the side piece or whatever. And the only reason why they come back because the person that they was dealing with is because they may have lost their job and they need your help once again. You see what I'm saying? Y'all just take how it go. I'm just reading from both sides of how I see it. But we got message right here. So somebody is getting ready to reach out, and it's the person that you stopped. I ain't gonna say you, could be you. It's the person that they stopped dealing with that could be reaching out to them, Leo. We got message right here. Or maybe it could be the other way around. Maybe your person end up reaching out to the person they stopped messing around with for a little while. I don't know, but we're going to dive a little bit deeper and see what else is taking place, because I am seeing somebody eventually reach out. Some of y'all, this person probably lies. If you the person that felt like you was getting cheated on and you found out too late, Leo, your person could be trying to say that they was at work, but they may have low-key lost their job. I'm just reading from different aspects of what I see. So if y'all was arguing, they were trying to explain themselves, Leo, maybe they did tell you that they may have lost their job. You know what I'm saying? Maybe this could be a cover-up or something like that. Or something about work, right, for somebody. Not everybody, right? But, or maybe they said that they was at work, Leo, but in reality, they may have lost their job. Or in reality, they probably never had a job, especially if you are the side piece or whatever, you really don't know that much about them. You know what I'm saying? Maybe this could, maybe they told you this because they need your help. They want something from you. Yeah, Leo, or whether they could be a Leo. But I am getting this energy. Somebody is going to reach out and say something about walking away from a unstable relationship. Didn't I say it could be the person that they were dealing with behind the scenes, Leo, that they have let go of because they lost their job? Now, I'm also getting it could be reversed. Maybe the third party got rid of your person because they ain't had nothing to give. They ain't had nothing to bring to the table. You see what I'm saying? And it's because they may have been draining a third party for their stability also. So they kicked them out. You see what I'm saying? So this could be the other way around. Some of y'all, your person probably don't have a job. Maybe they lost their job, or maybe they never had a job. They always just dealing with people that was taking care of them. But I am getting this energy, Leo, where somebody may have lost out on some form of stability, Leo, and they could be needing somebody's help. Whether this is on your end or whether this is on another person's end. But back to the message thing, I feel like the person they stopped dealing with could be, they could be reaching out to them, or it could be the other way around. But I am seeing that somebody could be telling them that they're leaving them alone. Maybe the third party reached out and they told them, listen, I can't mess with you no more. You know what I'm saying? Blase, blase. And it could be leaving the third party confused. You see what I'm saying? Because they didn't even know that they was cut off. I am getting that energy. I feel like somebody in this situation, the third party didn't know that they was cut off, but they, your person basically told them once they reached out to them, like, I can't deal with you no more. You know what I'm saying? Like, my money ain't right. Or they could be saying that you ain't got nothing to give. It could be something like that. Ain't no telling, right? But it's crazy because it's like your person in the back of their mind, it's like they knew they was cutting off that third party, and they cut off that other supply before you found out about that third party. You see what I'm saying? That's the energy that I'm picking up on. It's like, it was like just in time. You see what I'm saying, Leo? And that could be the reason why you found out super late, you know, because it's just the way your person did it. Like, I don't know, but they play chess. They play chess, not checkers. But we got the Two of Wands, but it's reversed. I don't know what's going on with this light. We got the Two of Wands, but it's reversed. So didn't I say that it caught the other person off guard, Leo? You know what I'm saying? Because they thought that, you know, they was going to come back or whatever. But no, your person done with that person. Your person, you know what I'm saying? They told them, like, listen, I can't mess with you no more because a girl just found out about us. Or somebody could be saying, like, yeah, like my wife know or my girlfriend know about us, you know, I can't mess with you no more. Or it could just be the simple fact that somebody don't have a job or don't got no money or don't got nothing to give the other person. It could be something like that. So it's either they telling the third party that they don't have, they can't mess around with them no more because of somebody's main piece finding out, or they could be telling them that they can't deal with them no more because the money, the lack of stability that they have. You know what I'm saying? Y'all take what applies. But somebody was juggling, yep. Somebody was juggling, and now they struggling. That's exactly what I'm seeing. Somebody juggling, and now they could be struggling, and they could be leaning on another person, which is the main or the side, probably pretty much the main piece, you know what I'm saying, for financial help, for that stability, you know, and trying to get rid of the third party because their money ain't right, you know, and they can't give them what they want, so they're like, forget it, I'm just going to stop dealing with this person because they ain't got what I need, they ain't got to get me right, you know what I'm saying, to get stable, so I'm done. Somebody definitely is in another relationship. I strongly feel that. I feel like somebody is in another relationship in this situation. But let me pull, I'm going to pull some of these cards. What else, Spirit, in this situation? Basically, it's like somebody was playing chess, Leo, not checkers. Like, this person literally cut off the other supply before you found out about them messing around. What else, Spirit? Clear intuitive messages, please. Look, we're going to take the ones that's upright. Should I take this one, too? No, we're going to take the one. We got, dang, it's another one underneath. We got friends with benefits. So somebody had, didn't I say somebody had a friends with benefits situation with the other person? You know what I'm saying? And they was acting like they were single, but in reality, this person had a whole nother relationship with somebody else. They was having an affair. Some of y'all definitely could be married to this person the whole time behind your back. They may have been having an affair, you know what I'm saying? Had a whole nother supply that you didn't even know nothing about, you know, and they coming back home like they ain't never did nothing. Meanwhile, they didn't cut that person off before you found out about it, even though they try to convince you that they never was messing around, knowing dang well they was. You know what I'm saying? It's just somebody was playing single. Somebody was playing single. And then we got gaslighting. So some of y'all, maybe this person been trying to gaslight you. Maybe they're trying to make it seem like you was the one cheating. In reality, that was the one that was having an affair. You see what I'm saying? But that's what I'm picking up on so far. This read is wild. So let me pull one of these. Smooth, whoever this is, smooth. So maybe there are some things that's getting ready to happen on a good note between the two of you, Leo. We got unexpected message, so positive change, and then we got unexpected message. I don't know, this don't make sense with this. So basically it's saying that things are going to be like on an up and up with you and your person as far as y'all like working things out in your relationship. But some of y'all, that third party probably gonna end up reaching out, Leo. And then maybe they could be telling them that they got a baby on the way or something like that. Or they could be telling them that, cause some of y'all that is the case, maybe the third party gonna end up telling the wife or the girlfriend or the boyfriend or the husband that they could be possibly pregnant by your man, you know what I'm saying? Or it could be that person only popping up because they see y'all back together, Leo, and y'all doing really good without them. So basically there could be somebody, a third party could be reaching out to try to mess up y'all relationship, Leo. That's the energy that I'm picking up on. But I'm gonna go ahead and end it right here. I hope it resonates with you guys, and y'all take care.